U.S.-Russian joint statement calls for an immediate end to the violence in Syria. Presidents Obama and Putin voiced support for United Nations and Arab efforts to push for a political solution so Syrians can, as the statement puts it, democratically choose their future. But the president acknowledged areas of disagreement. The statement skirted one of them, Syrian President Assad's future. Russia has opposed U.S. calls for Assad to step aside. Peter Maer, CBS News, Los Cabos, Mexico.